Welcome to the Cesspool Shorts. I am the Scumbag Superstar, Paul Slater, and as you can tell by the sound of my voice, I'm a little pissed off. You see, yesterday at OEW Unified, we had two championship matches. Two championship matches that should come in question for anyone that was in that arena and seen with their own eyes what happened. Let's talk about the first championship match. It was between Josh Poffo and that stupid stoner, Steve Smith III, for the Diamond Sands Championship. You see, the match was an I Quit match, but with a little twist. You see, Steve Smith III had to say the Diamond Sands community sucked to win the match. Josh Poffo had to say the Diamond Sands community was great, or beautiful, or wonderful, or fabulous, any of them. But when Josh Poffo was put into a submission hold, he didn't say any of that. You know what he said? I guess the Diamond Sands community is okay. The bell was rung, and Steve Smith regained his title. I guess the Diamond Sands community is okay. It doesn't sound clear-cut to me at all. And Josh Poffo yesterday was robbed because that match should have continued. But it's just the things that we've grown used to here at OEW. Why does the management need to explain anything to you fans? You're gonna take whatever we give you, and you're gonna go home happy, right? Wrong. You see, because the next championship match was the big triple threat match. The huge, probably the biggest match in the history of OEW. Because we're finally gonna find out who our unified champion was, who was going to be undisputed, no questions, no nothing. We were going to finally have a real world champion, and we seen TJ Aquilis versus DHA David Hawk Actor versus the Omen. David Hawk Actor had TJ dead to rights, 1, 2, 3 in the middle of the ring, but what happened? Miraculously, like a miracle, the badass bitch Tiesa arose from the trunk of a car and God knows where, came to the ring and a mask on because I guess it's Halloween, took it off, and she fired DHA right in the center of the ring. Fired him after he had TJ Aquilis pinned 1, 2, 3. Fired him because he didn't ask her permission or didn't ask El Jefe's permission, whoever. But that abuse of power shouldn't stand. And what made it even worse is that David Hawk Actor, a person who said, I'm the champion you deserve for months and months and months, probably forever, just walked out of the ring and took it, then went on Twitter and accepted his fate. That's not the champion we need. That's not the champion OEW needs. But what OEW does need is somebody who's going to rule. Somebody who's going to make rules. Somebody who's going to do things to make OEW great. And I sure as hell don't think that it's the badass bitch, Tiesa. You see, my guest next week has a vision. He has a vision of what OEW should be. And I guarantee you, my guest next week will shatter, will totally crumble the foundation of which OEW was built on and build it to what it should be. You see, I'm not going to tell you who my guest is next week, but I guarantee you, move that camera in a little closer. I guarantee you, Tiesa, my guest next week will have a huge announcement that you might want to take a listen to. You see, my guest could be somebody you hate. My guest could be somebody maybe you even actually fired. Maybe. We'll see. But I guarantee you, when my guest speaks, you better listen. Because your job and the future of OEW depends on it. I'll see you next week at the Cesspool. I have told my own faults of failure. I paid the price, so let's make one.